Hello, Bubisar. My name is Bobbe, and welcome back to another episode of Penumbra Overture. Last time, we came in this factory and sold some puzzles, and then we jumped through the steam, and now we're here. And I've thrown away some heavy barrels and found this vent that I'm going to go through. It's kind of dark without the glow stick. Can't go there. Can't go there. So. Let's go here then. No. Okay. Good start. Maybe I have to punch it more. Oh shit. Wait. Oh! What the fuck? That's awesome. Well, what the fuck? Oh, I came here. Too far off the ridge, I don't see any point going back there anyway. No. I'm not going back there. Completely closed up. I can't get out on that way. I may never get out. Well, we might as well throw that rock there. A cart and tracks are for transporting ore, as far as we know. As far as I know, they use the same set up to this day. I can use Oh yes. Can't I? Oh fuck. Nope. This way is close to. Oh, library. What the fuck? Robert, vad gör du här? What the fuck? This looks like a sleeping bag. But it's fucking cut open and it's bloody and nasty. Got a razor cutter. Got sink, hundreds of newspaper clippings, all to do with biomedical science, local wildlife or field studies. He must be a freak. Well. No. Stacks of book. Their mixture of industrial references, material, and scientific journals. This book is out of place. Projector. It's badly faded, but it looks like a close-up view of some species of annelid. Well, maybe if I throw this there, and then I close lights. I know. Either no. A cohort, a man with no shame. It is he who opens this gateway to hell. A grin on his face. He is terrible indeed. He watches the men writhe and turn. Still, father looks on, somehow, something vile in his hand. What might that be? I suppose I can trust these things a bit more. I'm not dead yet. Still, they must have a purpose. What could it be? A 60s microscope, functional for research purposes. But we've come a long way since these were common. Page. Okay. I think he was studying on a mental hospital or something. Who the fuck carries this ugly ass looking sleeping bag? What the fuck? That's nasty. These are, there's a mess of statics and crude drawings on this cockpit. They all relate to a large species of aniline. So this worm is an aniline, and he's researching his stuff. Log from another side, but I think the key is in the lock. I can use the screwdriver. Poking the key out isn't going to achieve anything. I need a way to collect it from under the door once I push it out. Can't I just... Fuck, I see the key when it's... Can I just pull it? No, I can't pull it out. Stupid. Maybe we can... broom it out, maybe? I don't know. I don't know. Where do we... So, can I? Can they just put something else in it? I mean, can they just break a hole or something? Maybe I to do list. No, nothing. Excellentis. Excellentior. Robert needs to go in there. I haven't looked here. Some more paper. Okay. And then I use this to poke it, and then I get the key, and then I push it in, and then I Open the door. Fucking genius. Like always. There's a fucking so much death in this he's done, I suppose. Slugs were inevitability. Well, that's nasty. Can I broom them down, maybe? Oh! No. I can't. What can I do then? Oh shit. Oh! What the fuck? Robert needs to go to his friends. Fuck.
There are places you should not go for fear of death. The Reaper lives here.
Robert.
Just like you and I. Just like you and I. He must ingest the living flesh of those less fortunate than him. There is a small place that I do not want you to visit. Even on your holiday. Because it is dark and it's a place that I've been. When the darkness has overwhelmed my small decaying mind. Some bad things have flowed from my mind, through my pen. The brilliant blue ink itself seemed to turn to blood into my grace. And by the way, should you turn peckish, red is at its finest sautéed with a little engine oil. Red is at its finest sautéed with a little engine oil.
What? Oof. Music is fucking creepy. They left the blood lonely with they left the blood lonely. The writing is scrawled everywhere. There must be ultraviolet ink. Definitely the product of a deranged mind. But woos. It can't be the worm. Can I go down here? No, I can't. Robert, what should I do? I don't know. Where the fucking go? I don't know. Well. Ooh. Can use this. Nope. Well, there's only one green-blooded land-dwelling creature big enough to lose this much blood, and I don't see many sink lizards hanging about. Ah, I'm stuck here. I think this will be it for now, for this episode of Penumbra. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave this video a like, a comment, and don't forget to share this video to your friends and family and everyone, so they can see what I do. And don't forget to subscribe to become a Bubbe today, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Version 7.0.